my last month video and check last week and this week video. Check the difference. So do never.
Welcome to my channel. Welcome to my channel.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time coming to this page, what are you waiting for? What are you waiting for? Are you still looking at me? Please support your girl. Support me now. Support me by subscribing to my channel. Always come back to watch my video. Stay connected for more news, for more information. Because this page now for news, now for newscaster. Newscaster. Quit already. You already started your YouTube. Do not give up. Do not give up. You can go and check me out. Go and check my last 2 months video, my last 3 months video, my last month video, and check last week and this week video. Check the difference. So do never change. Do never think of to give up. But if you haven't started YouTube and you are thinking about it, do not even think about it. If you are the person who does not have patience, if you are the person who can't be patient enough, do not start it. So that tomorrow you will not say, oh, I did not see anybody that told me. Oh, I'm telling you now, because YouTube is not a simple job to do, but if you can grow in it, you will enjoy it. So that's why I said, if you want to start YouTube and you know yourself that you are not a person that can be patient, don't even bother to start it. But if you are already in, you are facing difficulty, do not give up. Because wherever you are now, people want to be there. Yes, I remember when I started my own. I want to reach 50 subscribers. When I see somebody who have 50, I say, oh, congratulations to you. I wish to be here. When I see somebody that was 100 subscribers, the person that have 100 numbers of subscribers, I say, wow, I want to be there. When I was 100 subscribers, when I see 500, wow, I want to be there. When I got that 500, was hoping for 1,000. When I see the 1,000 or 800, wow, I want to be there. Then I was there. I was there. Then after that, to wash our problem. You see, so any situation you are, if you are having 100 subscribers, there are people who want to be there. If you are having 500 subscribers, there are people who want to be there. If you are not yet monetized, with maybe you have issue with the wash hour, there are some people who wants to be there. I remember when when will avatar start playing on my video, when will my 1,000 complete, when will my wash hour complete, when will this complete, and finally everything is complete. Like the 1,000 is complete, the wash hour is complete, I am monetized, but now I am still hoping to get more view. I remember when I would post video, 2 weeks, 1 month, I will have 60 views. But if I see somebody that have 100, oh God, I want to be there. But now, I have more than, I can boast of, like if I post video now 3 days ago, 1 day ago, or even some hours ago, I have more than 500. But I still want more. I still want more. So wherever you are in life, in position, and most especially in this YouTube stuff, never give up. Never think that you are the lowest. There are some people who wants to be in your position. There are some people who wants to be there. There are some people that stage you are that you think that is not good for you. You think that it's too low for you. There are some people who wants to be there. Yes, like I said before, before I monetize, oh, I want to get 1,000 watch hour subscribers. Sorry. Then after then, oh, watch hour. After the watch hour, when will ever start paying on my video? When will I got my Google pin? When will they pay me? All those things now is settled. So now what is the issue? I wish I can even have 500 views, even if it's 3 days ago, even if it's 1 day ago. But now I have more than that. I have more than that. If I post video for a day now, I have more than 500 views, even more than 1K. What am I praying for now? Oh, 2K. So you see, the life is in unbalance. So anywhere you are, value it. There are people who wants to be there, and like I said before, YouTube is a business. YouTube is a company. Depend on how you grow on it. Depend on how you invest in it. When I talk about invest, doesn't really mean that you have to invest money. Although if you have the money, it is good for you to invest in it. But that time, you have to invest that time on it, like doing research on what will make you to grow on YouTube, like doing research on how you can do things, on how you can edit your video, on how your video can go viral, many things like that that you really need to do. So you need time. You need time to do all those things. And if you haven't started YouTube, like I said before, I'm telling you now so that tomorrow you will not say, oh, I did not see who told me. I wish I know. You know now. If you are watching this video, you haven't started YouTube, don't even think of the starting because the stress is too much. During the subscriber, your eye will sleep, your eye will open. The wash hour, the same thing. To even see view, the same thing. Until that time reach, that patience. So you need time. If you are the person who don't have patience, like you don't have patience for something to grow, don't bother to start YouTube. Okay, but if you have started YouTube already, no matter the situation you are right now, even if they take your subscribers, even if they take your view, even if they take your watch hour, even if they take your money, do not give up. Keep going, keep pushing, and do research on how you can grow. Keep connected with people that are more than you. Like, for example, if you check your view are 200 view. Look for people that have 300 view and listen to their video, watch their video, look how they do their things. If you are level of 500 view, look for the people who are level of 1k or level of 800 that can actually motivate you, that you can take things from, that you can learn from, and never give up. With all those things, you can grow your YouTube channel. Do research on how to grow. Do research, make a good video, post good things on your channel. If you want to be doing two things on your channel, let people know you that you are doing two things or three, not 5, 10. You do this, you do that, you do this. Let people know you. Let people know what you are doing on your channel. You yourself should know what you are. There are some people that have YouTube channel, but they don't know what they are doing on their channel. Why? Because they will cook and put it there. They will go outside and put it there. They will see news and put it there. People will be fighting, they'll put it there. They'll take Nollywood movie and put it there. They will see like different things. I know different things work for people, but let people know you as this particular thing. Like, oh, I need to lose weight too. I think I know now Miss Harry. Let me go to her channel. She normally do things like this. Oh, I think I need to enter online business. Let me go to Annabella. I think she normally do online business on her channel. Let me check if I let people know you like that. Okay. Oh, I need to laugh this time around. Let me check out Angela Glory TV. Let people know you, the things you do on your YouTube channel. And keep like focus on it, put your time on it, and be patient. And like I said before, keep connected, stay connected with people that are higher than you, so that with those people you will also grow. All right, so guys, I hope this video helped you a lot. I hope you pick some things here. Like, if you are on YouTube already, you should never stop or think of to stop. Keep pushing. And if you want to start YouTube channel, if you know you are not the type of person who can be patient, don't even bother to start it, because you're going to see a lot of difficulties. So this is my advice for you guys today. I hope you love the video. Please do not forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. It is